yeah, so let's get started.
Rookie Pam Cannonball 2018, trying to stay on this mountain.
So you're crossing the United States in 10 days.
3,900 miles packed into 10 days.
It's a coast-to-coast timed endurance event.
When I say endurance, they're putting the dirt, in this case, dirt in endurance.
They're very specific in saying it's not a race.
I cannot believe I'm ahead of you guys.
Hey, are we going the wrong way?
What the
riders get sleep deprived.
I thought yesterday was not a time change, zone change, and it was.
Dehydrated.
When I was talking to Doug, he was like, oh my God, go get water.
Physically exhausted from the ride.
Texas, how long does it take to get across the tip?
So you get really loopy.
Ugh.
Use the bathroom outside.
Oh my God, those are giant ants.
There's no chance that you took a video of that.
Please don't have ants in my pants. I've got wind and rain blowing in my face.
What have I gotten myself into?
So this is the hardest cannonball ever.
Like what you said about your fears.
I've never ridden a cross country on any two wheels, let alone a Vespa.
Every day is like freaking 400 miles and just, it's crazy.
When you do these crazy things, like there's this community that develops and the support.
One, two, three.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, how's your bike? Oh, is this your fix? The exhaust, because of this snapped.
All those dead snakes I saw on the road were you then.
I did not go off the bike.
Like you were scared to death.
What's worse than dirt? Mud, wet dirt.
You can be scared.
I can't even look at her. She's on the edge. It's terrifying me.
You can be nervous.
You got somebody down.
You cannot know what you're doing.
You all right? I can't do anything. I'm stuck on a decline.
And you can still have a great time.
Who needs coffee when you have Twisty?
The guys were warning me about washboards.
Washboard. Washboard. Biggie, biggie time.
You know what you are?
An emotional wreck.
That's Cynthia Scooterista on her P200.
There's a bunch of you on an epic adventure.
Is it a gnarly road? What's the intel?
It's a gravel road.
Ooh! In the hell are you doing?
Like, is it gnarly? Is it doable?
Don't know.
Nice and loose. Too loose, please, though.
Support is just picking up your broken scooter.
Get it!
Arkansas!
Or if the rider is hurt for whatever reason.
I think it's broken. I think that is broken.
Monkey butt? Is his butt improving? Oh my God, that looks painful.
How are you doing?
I love taking these experiences, challenging myself.
Somehow I thought it was a good idea to do cannonball. Challenge myself.
Throwing myself into a situation.
Saved it.
There's something that happens that's just magic.
Cannonball!